For too long, Missourians have been living under the control of billionaires and special interests. They have controlled our political system, putting money back into their pockets. The Clean Missouri Amendment will limit their influence. This amendment will empower our families to control our fate by requiring open public legislative records in the revolving door of elected officials becoming lobbyists and drawing fair candidate districts. We need additional funding for our schools, our healthcare system, and to create an economy which benefits all of us.